Thank you. Now, like I was saying, now for our coveted Hall of Gold Award goes to my special guest star this week, Miss Diana Ross. How about it?
Smokey, thank you very much, but what are you doing here? I thought you were in Burbank doing your show. No, wait, baby, this is my mic. What?
No, you were supposed to be in Burbank doing my show.
Oh, yeah.
But that's okay. You know what they say? If you can't take Muhammad to the mountain, bring the mountain to Muhammad.
Is Muhammad Ali here?
No, that's okay. You know, don't worry. That wasn't what I meant, but it's okay. No, but you know what? I came in and I heard you singing that song. It really brought back some great memories, you know.
I can't believe that you just walked in here on this show
that's
this.
Right. What? Yeah. Brought back some memories. You know what it made me think about? It made me think about all those songs. I want to say this, you know. You might not know this, but I kind of like discovered this lady, you know. And I'm proud of that, you know.
Yeah, okay.
And when she first came to Motown to record some songs, you know, I recorded a lot of songs on her, you know, like Your Heart Belongs to Me and Sunny Boy and...
We had a lot of hits.
The Composer and...
Did you ever hear the song, Are You Just a Breathtaking First Sight, Soul Shaking, One Night Love Making, Next Day Heartbreaking Guy?
Hey, that was good. I liked that.
Was not a hit.
I meant to mention that, but... Anyway, you know, I just figured, like I said, you would bring back all those memories. Made me think about when we were growing up in Detroit, you know. And she used to always come up to me. I had made a record. And she would always come up to me and say, Hey, Smoke, you know, I got this group, and we want to make a record. And why don't you give us an audition, you know? So I gave them an audition, and, the rest is show business history.
Come here, Smoke. You see, I lived right down the street from Smokey Robinson in Detroit. And this group, true. And the Miracles had a big hit record called Got a Job. Do anybody remember that song? And I was trying to get a job. So you see, what I did is I used to sit on the stairway with Smoke, and I used to listen and watch them. And I begged him one day what he would listen to my group. And at that time, the name of my group was not the Supremes. We were called the Primettes. And there was four of us. Have you ever heard this story? Now, this is a great story. So I went and I was singing for Smokey, and we were rehearsing. We got our guitar player together. His name is Marvin. And we were singing, and he came in and he said, Oh, baby, that's great. And I said, Really, Smoke? Can we get a contract? And he said, No, baby, I like the guitar player. Smokey stole our guitar player and is with him today.
You didn't have to tell him all the details and all that stuff.
No, but true, what I did is I made him write us some songs, and he did. And actually, he got us introduced to Berry Gordy at Motown, and that's how we got our contract, and he is very responsible for my career. I've been missing you, baby.
I've been missing you, too.
Miss you. Shall we sing? Looks good, doesn't it? Yeah. Gosh.
Since you've been away, I've been down and lonely. Since you've been away, I've been thinking of you. Tried to understand the reason you left me. Tell me why.
You gave to me, Smokey, your heart, love, your soul, and so much of my dreams and yours that were never told. It's gonna be a brighter day. Yeah.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. I miss
when you say, ooh, I wanna kiss you. Do that again.
Tell me why.
I miss you, Diana.